What's up, boys? MKJ123 here, and today this is our first time playing NBA 2K16. So yeah, let's go. Doris Burke will be reporting from the sideline. Alright, where are you gonna go?
In the Western Conference, this Houston crowd hoping to watch their Rockets come out on top. Alright, let's set the floor. Courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready.
Where are you gonna go? Oh, he's juked! Okay. What? He didn't go in. Okay. Oh, yes! Get in there!
Just a great job of attacking on the break.
Yeah, you know, it's going to the basket like that, Ray. Just as soon as that ball is going the other way, that's exactly how you want to do it.
And that one's good, Martin.
How in the world did they let him get it so wide open?
Now, Brad, from the most intriguing draft picks of this past season, Emmanuel Mudiay can be a game-changing player with him from the Mark, as you recall, at SMU for Ray Bryce, for a
Yes, get in there, boys. Come on. Man, where you gonna go? Taking back the lead. Come on, hold it off. 20 seconds.
Now, here's Mudiay. Not a lot of room. Back to Gallinari. To the inside. Laverne. And he uses the glass on the way.
4 seconds.
Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
Gets it off. Oh! On the buzzer beater.
Okay. Come on.
And Dwight Howard, a lightning rod figure around the league, subject to a lot of criticism, but
basketball, this is my passion.
It's an interesting concept that Dwight has to take something very seriously in order to have fun. He does say he has a burning passion to win the championship. He's been in the finals, and this is a guy that's got still a lot to shoot for. He feels in his career.
That's a great point, Kevin. And the challenge for Dwight is how to balance how serious he is and how passionate he is with having that foot on the court that he's at.
Welcome back, folks. We have a close game here at the start of the second quarter of play. What do you guys think about
that? Absolutely awful.
It's all about the depth, really. The bench has been the difference. The bench play really has separated these two teams.
Yeah, it's been a huge advantage for him.
Oh, yeah.
The bench has really made a nice contribution.
Get in there, boy.
Trevor Ariza up there at Beasley.
and it's Capella and it's seven. That's the good start in the second quarter for the Rockets. And guys, before last season, Trevor Ariza signed a four-year, $32 million deal with the Rockets.
Come on, boys, come on. Yeah. Get in there, boys. Come on, let's take the lead. Come on, boys, we need to go. Come on, let's go. Oh! How did you let him make that run? Come on, boy. Hold on, boy. Come on. Let's bring it back. Come on, let's go.
And Beverly takes to Capella and the layup's good.
Yeah. 2 seconds remaining.
Your teammate better. That assist was right on target.
And we're through the first half of basketball here, and what's been a good one.
Third one, gentlemen.
Sports halftime show.
Well done, gentlemen.
Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Jet Smith. A pretty close game for the Nuggets throughout the first quarter. The largest lead for them during the period was 4. The second quarter was a strong effort for them as they continued to battle. And time now to send you back down to the floor with Kevin Harlan. We will.
All right, then let's go. Come on,
so
we need to take the lead.
The way he was able to attack the rim in that first half, defenders are going to need to start building walls and being connected defensively if they want to have any chance to stop him.
Now, come on, Greg. That's much easier said than done when he's the penetrator. I mean, this team and his team
go.
So out there for the Nuggets right now.
Oh, yeah. Get in there, boy.
It's no secret, Clark, what this Houston Rockets team wants to do. They want to get to the line, drive the lane, and hurt you from outside the arc.
And they'll do it all at a very fast pace. I mean, they're fun to watch. The pace is something that
sneaks up on the team sometimes,
Kevin.
So it's Denver now. And they're starting off this season against this Houston Rockets team.
And here we go. The first in what will be a three-game season series between the two teams.
Yeah, no splits here, partner. One team will have bragging rights. And the win tonight is the first step.
No coverage that time.
Oh, it's a penalty for them.
You know, Kenneth Marie was named to the NBA All-Rookie Team 4 years ago.
Team 12. Come on, boys.
Looked like the sky was the limit for him, but every year since then, his numbers have looked very similar.
Looking at his out there now for the Rockets. Corey Brewer checked in for Monty Unis. McDaniels comes in for James Harden. And it's Terry in for Patrick Beverly. And Denver also making a switch. Burns checked in. 1:53 left in the third quarter.
To the paint. No. No. Let's go, boys. Come on.
Getting back to Fareed. The numbers through that.
Well, we'll save for that next one. So again, we're back with part two. And yeah. Let's go. It's going to go in. Yes. What a hit. Like, we've taken the lead. Let's just hope that we can stay. Oh, Jesus. All right, let's go.
And Brewer kicks to McDaniels. Here's Terry. The dish to Howard.
Oh, yeah.
Howard's got 4 points now in the quarter. Well, that is trailed by three. To the inside. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
You got to love the big bucket in the paint. Yeah,
come on, guys. Come on. This isn't looking good, boys. Come on. Somehow left wing with it.
Here is Howard. Where did it go? No good. Oh. Trying to beat the buzzer. And we wrap up the third and looking to beat
okay.
An exciting
this
point.
Is tight.
All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good.
All right, come on. Let's play this.
Nuggets shooting 61% from the field, showing some marvelous touch out there. Beverly and Harden, they're the backcourt. Howard is out there with Beasley, and it's a reason in at the threesome.
Oh, yes. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Houston's run to the front corner 11 times tonight.
Yes. Get in there, boys. No.
It certainly does have the feeling of a classic, Greg. Let's see which team is better equipped to handle the pressure.
Here's Fareed, and they immediately answer back with a dunk at the other end.
Solid on the one-hand throw down there.
You know, Clark, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Yeah, and one reason why, I just don't know that I've ever seen him miss a play like that.
Here's Jokic. Not enough on that one, as it misses.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot.
The three from Harden.
Oh.
Kenneth Marie grabs the board. The Nuggets have gone 1-3 from the field to start the fourth quarter. Boudier with the ball. And it's Harden picking him up. Chandler right side. The Rockets pull it in. He's in front of the ball. Now it gets to Douglas. It's a nice pass in the air by Houston. And here's Harden missing again. Harden's gone 1-4. Yeah.
is awful. Come on, we can't lose it.
Harris has got three assists now in this one.
Nah, we can't lose it. Lose it. Oh, come on! We're not getting it in. Now we've lost it.
And now a 4-point Denver lead.
And this has been a purely display of offense that we've seen here today.
And you know, it's only getting better as both of these teams' defenses are starting to start trying to win back.
How we keep missing the target? Come on, get it in! Yeah! Come on, another one of those. And we stand a chance. No. Four. No, come on, yeah, come on. What did he get another turn? No! What was their team talk at the last 12 seconds? Yeah. Alright. Come on. We just need 2 points. 2 points. No! No! Okay, we might need to go for a 3-point in. Go, 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 go. Yes! 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 Come on! Yes! They've got 2 seconds. Oh my god. This is the greatest victory in all time. Okay. Okay. Okay, this is serious. Okay, we have a 73 here. I think we're good to go. I think we're good to go. Less than 2 seconds. We've got less than 2 seconds. They need to score. Nah. Oh yes! 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 Get him up! The greatest victory! Yes!
Chris, great job. Thanks so much. And that about does it for the first game of the new NBA season. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burr, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. And Ernie Johnson is still in the building, folks, for the postgame show. Coming up next,
the 2K Sports postgame show.
Get in there. What victory.
Kevin, much appreciated. And now let's present our Jordan player of the game, James Harden. He was the engine that drove this team the whole night. And his teammates had no problem harnessing the power of that motor. What are your thoughts, Shaq?
I don't know if there's a fan base that loves those Star Wars. Wow. You get jealous. Who feeds off that support? Once they got behind him, he became an unstoppable man.
That was the James Harden we've come to know and love. A player that brings nothing but fear to players that have to guard him. I've said this for a while. He's the best one-on-one player in the NBA. And even if it's not a one-on-one situation, even if you throw the kitchen sink at him, he still gets the job done. It's the confidence, the drive, and the spirit that makes James Harden a superstar.
And that's it for our broadcast here tonight. We're just getting started on a new season in the NBA. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. We'll see you again soon.
And this has been MKJ 123, and we'll see you soon. All right, guys. What a victory. Pulled it back at the last second. So, yeah, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe in peace. Well, I think we're at the last seconds of the game. Just shows you that seconds makes all the difference. Peace.